Philadelphia police shot a man they say stabbed his 72-year-old aunt in South Philadelphia. Both have since died. The violence happened at a home on the 2000 block of Beechwood Street this afternoon. Investigators say when they arrived, they saw a 36-year-old man stabbing his aunt. Police shot him with a taser. That didn't work. When he was ordered to drop the knife, officers say the man lunged at them. That's when an officer shot him. No word on a motive for that stabbing.